You can't go through Bruce Park and not see this new creation replace what used to flood all the time with a sort of interesting, it probably turned into a small pond, I would guess, when we get some more rain. Interesting, beautiful. All these big stones have been added in the last couple of weeks, along with the foliage right down here. That's new. All the pine tree stuff, whatever that's called, that's new. So, town employees have been working hard to make it pretty. Have a great day.